Thanks, KJ. Your time now, 7:31. More than 4,900 new coronavirus cases were reported across the Commonwealth on Saturday. Hampton Roads makes up about 28% of those cases.